So Ben, where's your climbing buddy? It's not turned up, it's the opposite way tonight.
Yeah.
You were late last night.
Yeah, I was late last night.
And you got somebody else.
Yeah. But he's supposed to be here like half six.
Yeah.
That's what he told me. But obviously not.
So Ben, where's your climbing buddy? It's not turned up, it's the opposite way tonight.
Yeah.
You were late last night.
Yeah, I was late last night.
And you got somebody else.
Yeah. But he's supposed to be here like half six.
Yeah.
That's what he told me. But obviously not.
So he said he's going to be 10 minutes?
Yeah.
So you said I'll see you in a minute?
Well,
or 10 minutes?
10 minutes, we'll see you in a minute. But...
sure.
No, not today. It was very quiet today.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
It's been an upside down day for a lot of people.
Because the weather's not good, so. Jump on this one in a minute.
Yeah, okay.
So I need more weight.
And what does this one do exactly?
Pardon?
What does this one do?
That's exactly for your legs.
Yeah. You're going to do the Mr. Plymouth next year, are you?
Pardon?
You're definitely doing Mr. Plymouth
next
year.
Yeah, definitely. Of course, yeah.
So what happens, what happens if you do well after that one?
Pardon?
What happens if you do well after that one? Will you try and go on to bigger competitions?
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
How long of a workout are you doing tonight then, Ben?
Sorry?
How long of a workout do you think you'll be doing tonight?
About an hour and a half.
Yeah.
Yeah, because legs is, you need more time when you do legs because it's a big part of muscles.
Uh-huh.
So,
do you take much of a break in between?
About 2 minutes.
No, I mean days off or changing your routine.
Well, the routines are going to change it every single week.
Yeah.
Like every week, doing different training.
Yeah.
Part of my body.
Uh-huh.
But like 2 days, it's going to be like 1 day arm or shoulder.
Right.
3rd day is going to be my legs.
Yeah.
And following 2 days, it's going to be top of my body as well.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so...
So, if you're doing this at Plymouth next year, when will you start your proper preparation for that?
Well, 3 months before the competition.
Yeah.
Yeah, 3 months.
Then you have to watch your diet as well.
Yeah, watch your diet as well.
Yeah.
So, we got a long time, yeah?
Yeah, no pain, no gain.
Yeah, that's right.
So what's the full weight you're lifting tonight?
Yes. Maybe 400 kilo.
Sure.
Yeah.
Some weight?
Yeah, 400 kilo.
Have you ever torn any muscles?
Yeah.
Have you ever torn any of your muscles?
Yeah. Last year I done my shoulder.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so I stopped.
How long did it take to heal?
About 5 months.
5 months?
Yeah, stopped training for 5 months, I think.
Yeah.
And then, but now it's going back to normal.
Yeah.
So there's nothing wrong with
it. So it's not weak anymore?
No. It's stronger.
You're just a lot more careful in how you use it.
Well, yeah. Because sometimes, you don't realise how heavy is it.
Yeah.
As soon as you do it, maybe you pull your arms, muscles.
Yeah.
And then damaging your body, so you got to stop training for a while.
Yeah.
It's really not worth it, but we all does it anyway.
It's over years to do anything like that. Turn to be late tonight.
Yeah, no, we're looking at my...
You're looking relaxed. I mean,
no, we're looking at my daughter today.
Of course.
So, yeah, I was looking at
my
little
one. How did you go last night?
Oh, it's good.
Basketball, did you win?
It's good, yeah. It was good. So, how have you done the one?
Not bad.
Eh?
So, I'm going to jump off the swap. Mm. Like a new machine.
How many more you got
there? Huh? What?
It should be easier for you to work out tonight. So the gym's a lot easier for you to work in tonight, it's a lot quieter.
Yeah. Definitely. Relax. I keep it easy today.
See you again?
Very easy today.
Yeah, absolutely. Check out the video I made yesterday.
The one yesterday?
Yeah.
No, let me check it out. I'm going to look it out for this. I'm going to check it out later.
Big workout tonight, isn't it?
Yeah?
Big workout tonight.
Yeah. How many plays have you done?
One, two,
Easy count if I can feel now.
Are you gonna put that play on?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, mate. There's no way in there. It's not many people do a deep like that.
No.
Thank you.
What's up?
I think I'm okay with that.
Yeah.
What do they call these straps on your legs?
The strap is to protect your knees.
What do they call them?
Pardon?
What do they call them?
What, that?
Yeah.
Strap knees.
Just strap knees.
Yeah.
I mean, you can use it for your arms as well. You can use it, depending on how big are your arms.
Yeah.
You know, you can use it for your elbow. No, depends, because two I can use it. No, it's too hard. You got big arms, you know what I mean?
Yeah. You can't get a smaller one, still.
So, I mean, it's normally to not force you, you know, your joint.
Do they belong to the gym or are they your own?
That's our own.
Yeah, cool.
That's not my spend one. Yeah. I got mine in my bag.
Yeah,
I got mine in my bag.
You can buy them from the gym, though.
Yeah, you can buy it everywhere, just better buy it online. No, not here online.
This is the working crap, can't put it that way.
Everybody seems a bit tired tonight. The end of the week, isn't it?
You need to hold the body. If you don't hold the body, if you cut off from the body.
Does it matter if you hold the body?
No. If you hold it like that,
I'll hold it, but it's too heavy. You can't, you know, push it off.
Chest, Yeah, that's it. That's what you need. You know, when I go down, yeah? See? That's what you need. You see what I mean? There's nothing wrong. You don't have to do anything else. That's it. That's all you need. If you put it, if you go backward like that, if you stand like straight, it's okay. If you go backward,
that's, you know how many kilos on that.
It don't make no difference. Yeah. I have to do four. It don't make no difference.
It's different. Yeah.
No, but what I'm trying to tell you, you know what I mean? You have to build your confidence, mate.
Okay.
You know? I was born with confidence. Trust me, mate.
Come on, go for it.
You remember when you were doing the four plates?
Yeah.
Do you think I'm gonna let it go down? Eh?
If I go down,
no.
I'm gonna sit.
No, but I don't let you go down.
No.
You know why? Eh? I'm there for you.
Yeah, I don't let you.
No, but Queen, you can't do that. If you do that, you're gonna go forward with me. You have to do that. Trust me, man. I've been doing over for 2 years. That's nothing. There's no weight in there. Trust me. Not for my body. Boy, I haven't done it leg for years, you know? Let me rest a couple of minutes. Can I do it, man? Trust me. I don't give it up, man. I can't do that with leg today. Can I do it? Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm all right.
Eh?
I'm not working out, so I'm okay.
Hold on. Thank you.
Because I started before, like, I know making cakes and my lads and that. This is the first time.
So Ben, where's your climbing buddy? It's not turned up, it's the opposite way tonight.
Yeah.
You were late last night.
Yeah, I was late last night.
And you got somebody else.
Yeah. But he's supposed to be here like half six.
Yeah.
That's what he told me. But obviously not.
So Ben, where's your climbing buddy? It's not turned up, it's the opposite way tonight.
Yeah.
You were late last night.
Yeah, I was late last night.
And you got somebody else.
Yeah. But he's supposed to be here like half six.
Yeah.
That's what he told me. But obviously not.